He's after you, Mr. Potter. I'm afraid you really don't stand a chance.
Well, I suppose I'll have to kill him before he finds me, then.
They all know that the reason they're on this journey to destroy Horcruxes and Voldemort is much bigger than any one of their individual lives.
They need to destroy Voldemort in order to save the Wizarding World. And they know that the Horcruxes are the key.
A Horcrux is an object which a person has concealed out of their soul.
Voldemort's terrified of dying and has gone to these incredible lengths to make sure that he stays immortal.
Voldemort has split his soul into seven pieces, and he's hidden these seven pieces of his soul in different objects that are related to his past and related to him and who he is.
If you could find them all, if you did destroy each Horcrux...
One destroys Voldemort.
Harry's already destroyed the diary. Ginny Reese's diary had a piece of his soul in it. Dumbledore destroyed the ring, so that's two.
The locket, that's all destroyed. So they've got four Horcruxes to find and destroy.
I need to get into Gringotts, into one of the vaults.
Harry and Hermione and Ron suspect there's a Horcrux in Bellatrix Lestrange's vault.
Is it in here, Harry? Can you feel anything?
Harry has a special affinity with Horcruxes, so in this mountain of stuff, it'd be really impossible to find anything. But Harry can tune into these things.
That's it! Up there!
Voldemort knows that as each Horcrux is destroyed, he loses his power and eventually is diminished to nothing.
He knows if we find and destroy all the Horcruxes, we'll be able to kill him. I reckon he'll stop at nothing to make sure we don't find the rest. There's more. One of them's at Hogwarts. As Harry starts destroying parts of his soul, Voldemort starts slowly losing his mind.
I wanted to explore the vulnerable side of Voldemort, his fear, his anxiety, the things that make him the monster he is.
Once you realise Harry's on to his secret, then there's a sort of urgency.
It's a fight against time because Voldemort's attacking the castle and they don't know where it is and they've got to try and find it before he gets in.
There's something we need to find, something hidden here in the castle, and it may help us defeat You-Know-Who.
Most of Hogwarts are trying to hold them off.
Do what you have to do. I'll secure the castle.
Come on!
There's this epic battle going on while they're trying to destroy the last Horcruxes.
Run! This is it, really. This is kind of the end of the line.
Harry knows very clearly that he has to accomplish his mission. If he doesn't find the Horcruxes, then there is no hope of victory.
Dumbledore trusted me to see this through.
This is Harry's last chance to finish this once and for all.